with your spirit. Glory to you, O Lord.
Some priests will come to worship at the Passover feast came to Philip, who was from Bethsaida in Galilee, and asked him, "Sir, we would like to see Jesus." Philip went and told Andrew. Then Andrew and Philip went and told Jesus. Jesus answered them, "The hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. Amen, amen, I say to you, unless a grain of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it remains just a grain of wheat. But if it dies, it produces much fruit. Whoever loves his life loses it, and whoever hates his life in this world will preserve it for eternal life. Whoever serves me must follow me, and where I am, there also my servant be. The Father will honor whoever serves me. I am troubled now, yet what should I say? Father, save me from this hour." But it was for this purpose that I came to this hour. "Father, glorify your name." Jesus answered and said, "This voice did not come